Welcome back to some more For Honor with the homie Jonathan. Right, now we're gonna continue Viking story. We're gonna play Valkyrie, I guess. If you're wondering why it's on easy, because, well, you probably watched the video I recently uploaded.
I mean, yeah, why? No, yeah, put it back on realistic, though.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. So we're gonna go realistic with fucking Valkyrie.
The Valkyries, warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
Alright, let's get it done. Wait.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through.
Uh-oh.
Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
Now we must procreate.
Oh, what the hell? Oh. That's not good, I'm guessing.
I just realized her shit's double-sided.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who
her
I
spirit,
wanted
look
to
at it,
to.
It's double-sided.
Alright, hold up. Shoot, shrimp.
They had one of our missing scouts captive.
Oh shit, that was a nice combo. Should we go up there? Throw a javelin. Oh yes, I got the javelin. Ah, my bad. Docks. All right.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo.
They're shooting arrows.
Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill. Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
So do we have to straight up just kill all these guys, basically?
Basically, from what I remember. Andrew, thanks for the help here.
I'm fighting someone over here.
Someone who's useless!
True, okay. Oh great, I was just fighting him. Alright, hold on, we got berserkers up. Oh, he's shitting his pants.
You're scared, boy. Come on, I just want to give you a kiss.
Wow, that turned out bad.
That's so sexy.
So? No. What did they tell you?
This is funny.
Well, I don't speak Japanese.
God damn it.
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know?
I think PK and her are the same voice.
Wait here. I'll get reinforcements.
I'm not waiting.
I'm not waiting. I'm running.
Wait for us here.
Oh. I know this map. I've played on this map so many times on multiplayer.
finally.
Oh, what the hell?
That's weird. Yeah.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
There has to be like something to like, what's it called?
Oh, Nobushi.
Oh, I'm coming. I was just exploring a little bit. What's that?
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
Thanks, Andrew.
Oh, okay. Excuse me. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on.
I should be quick.
God damn it.
These damn Orochis. God damn it.
Are there three of these guys?
It's like they only hire Orochis for some reason.
Warzone. I needed the health.
Oh my god, Q Link, OMG, Michael Vick, oh my god.
I'm upstairs. You can just piss off, please. Stir up trouble, you've already entered in their air territory. You've taken enough shit already.
Oh, holy shit, more roaches.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Hold on, I'll be right there. You can piss off. Hey, you wanna join your cousin?
Oh god, Shugoki!
Knock his fat ass down too, what the hell?
No!
Nothing there. Alright, hold on, I'll be right there.
Oh god!
You good?
No, not really.
I'm coming, hold on.
Yep, never mind.
You were fine, I told you.
Oh, I was gonna die!
Ha, wow, how convenient.
A map.
God damn it, Orochi!
That looks cool.
Really, you're gonna fire? The sound. That's their fault. They fired upon their own guy either way.
And then here comes me.
Yeah, but so you just stand in there. Alright, time to get the fuck out of Dodge.
I couldn't help you there, you know.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, time to go.
Run! Why did she have the most slick running animation?
Oh, there's a fucking Orochi behind me. What the hell? Didn't we kill you?
Like, look how she runs, bro. She runs like a real person. It's freaky.
Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
Jonathan, you do the running part, okay?
Just keep running.
I'm Usain Bolt in this bitch.
Works for me. Thank you. kind of got caught up because of wait for me.
I had what we needed, a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
Now it is time.
All right.
Koto, the Emperor's city. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
You can already see the giant archer things shooting at it. Ah, this map. Yeah, let's get her done.
This is where we fight through Orochi at once.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring recovery of health and unblockable.
I don't know if you know this, the King Orochi knows Shadow Clone Jutsu.
Oh, fucking great. Let's hope it doesn't multiply by two since it's two of us.
This would be six.
I swear to God. Alright, either way, I equipped my unblockable thing, so. Because I don't know what's up with our unblockable, so we can't use it. Or I don't know, we might not be doing it right. I don't give a shit. It's not letting us do it.
Oh yeah, so why I went, is because I guess Juliet's brother and his friend got in a fight with some racist asshole down at the river.
Wait.
Yeah, so I was mad she was there, but...
Oh shit, she was there too?
Yeah, she was there. I got pissed off.
Oh fuck. Alright, hold on, let's just finish this. If we fail now,
why'd you pick the most basic look, to show for it. Like, look how beautiful I am with way to you. Just look at my glory.
Where are you?
Look at me, Andrew. Look at me. I have cool armor. I have cool kilt. I don't have stupid horns. I have mini horns.
You have mini horns. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, big horns. I'm gonna go up here. Compensating. I don't have to prove my horniness. Sprite.
Shit, Goku's getting fucked up by this berserker.
You could've just fucking left it there. Why the fuck did you do this?
Ah, damn it! The gate thing isn't here. Damn it.
Yeah, no.
Oh wait, let me see if I can get something with the gate again.
Holy shit! I'm almost dying.
Are you good?
Yeah.
This should help us out a little bit.
I can't do anything on the way out.
Forward!
Wow, I missed all those, really? Oh, come on, Kensei, stop being a prick.
Push them back!
I needed to clear those archers myself.
Alright, this should be easy. Oh, an emblem. All right, let's go. Oh, hey, Roger.
This city will be ours.
I found another crate. Good, I can open it for later.
Alone, Nibushi.
Oh shit, I see you over there. Ow, our own people are fucking me up, really? Oh, there's a fucking observable. Shh. Hey, what? Is that a video? Hey, close the door. I'm fucking recording.
This is no gate. It's more like a door.
I'll edit this out.
Get out! Damn.
Batman.
Again? Really?
Not a bad idea. You might live.
He says might.
Got a lot of confidence in here. FY, any Orochi thinks he could take all these
the
people.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him
like,
with your audacity.
Fucking three Berserkers of Valkyrie and like a raider. To victory.
But oh, what the hell? I can see like the
for confidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
It's like Sorochi has no armor like that, because that'd be cool.
I already hate the guy.
What, because he's a god?
Great raid!
Valhalla, warrior!
like they're sex bots.
Ninja!
Shadow clone jutsu! Oh yeah, it did double!
Oh god. Oh, did it really double?
Yes!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh, we're so fucked. We're so fucked.
Please, there's a checkpoint.
Okay.
Oh yeah, okay.
Okay, hold on, I have an idea. I'm gonna see if this can work. I'm gonna go up here real quick.
Oh yeah, wait, yeah. Go up there, cause, yeah.
You fight well for a Viking.
Just go up there and keep doing it. Go! Go! Yes.
It didn't work, damn it! I did it! What the hell, my unblockable activated. Finally, fuck. I'm fucking dead.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh, you have fucking stage 3 shit or whatever. Oh, you have like the third fucking health thing, yeah.
They move back. Yeah, they move back.
We're so fucked.
I'll go up there and do it this time.
Oh yeah, you try, cause I didn't and it didn't fucking work. I missed it basically.
Well, stay close. Don't move. Like, get close.
I'll stay like right under the bridge, like, and then I'll let you do it. All right, go. Out the way, jackass. All right, I'm under the bridge. I'm under the bridge.
Oh fuck, I missed.
Yeah, I know. I have one of them in a corner.
Fuck!
You dead?
No.
Item. I've already activated 3 fucking revenge. Yeah.
You sent the puppets to fight me.
Oh, that's fucking bullshit. I'm in the group of fucking people over there, so.
Fuck.
Yeah, no. This is so fucked. Where's Berserker and everybody else when you need them?
Oh, yeah, no, they don't draw.
Okay, so the bridge plan definitely doesn't work.
Yeah, let's just bum rush.
Let's just bum rush at this point. Hold on, can they not help us at all? Like, at all?
They won't.
Are you serious? Alright, hold on. Oh, get the fuck out of my way.
Fuck.
How? I'm not even nowhere near and I still got the fucking concuss. I have an idea.
Yeah, no, I already tried.
Face me, you coward!
Alright, that worked actually. We're down to two, we're down to two. Down to one. So where's the actual guy? Are you
right
fucking
there,
kidding me?
He's all the way back there.
Hey, oh, we have to do this again?
I don't know, I think so.
I don't think so. He's coming up to me, I think.
I will enjoy this.
Oh, no, no, this is shit of him.
Don't be up in this fight, no one helps.
Your people are defeated. Give up.
Wait, is there, hold on. Oh, no, the pit's closed, damn it.
I have unblockable, so. Oh, never mind. I forgot that this game is bullshit when it comes to it.
Such fury.
Oh, we got this. We got this. Your move. I know that move too well. You can't do that on me. Oh, God.
Fucking bitch.
Oh, don't tell me it's a bunch of them now. Get out of my way! I have to go kill your leader, because you're a prick.
We can knock him off here, though.
Is it just one of him?
Yeah.
Only the Emperor's champion is a greater sword fighter than I. You cannot win!
Oh, he's not even the leader?
Wait, what?
He just said the Emperor's
champion. I guess that's the Nimbusha we play as, maybe.
Yeah, no, oh yeah, we play as that Orochi, the Emperor's champion. Got kicked out. Damn it!
I got you.
I must defeat you.
Yes. Okay. Oh, what the hell? He's bald. Oh, well, kind of bald.
You know, he's got the little samurai cut.
Yeah. Powerful. Ah, fuck! I died. I should have fucking used my unblockables. What the hell? He's fucked. If I knock him here. Knock him. Gosh. One heavy and it should knock him down. I'm gonna fucking die again.
Fuck!
What?
Such skill.
God damn it! I need to get my health. We need to get my health back. Hold on, I'm gonna back up a little bit. I can't though. Yep, that's what's gonna happen.
I can't allow you into my city.
Back up.
I got health. Help! Heal! Fuck! No! He fucking executed me too!
I must win!
Fuck. We
had to do that all over again?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I have a plan for the sixth one. Just get to the ledge and just knock him off. Simple as that.
But Vic, just don't get knocked off.
Grab them that often, though.
As long as you can grab a few of them, it's fine, so. Okay, knock him out the way, please. Alright, there you go, that's one.
Nope, never mind, no he doesn't. He didn't fall. Apparently.
Why are you knocking him backwards? What the fuck?
You character. Gotta think, like, opposite. Oh yeah, actually we could push him over here and he gets stuck. Look, I'm getting the shit ganked right here.
I will face you!
Yeah, try to push him towards our guys.
I might have a problem here, hold on. Fuck! They should have backed off like a bunch of pussies. I'm fucking getting fucking destroyed. Why are you looking at him? What the fuck? That's kind of cool. The minions actually attack him, which is good.
Yeah.
Yep, that works for me. Oh, come on. Get knocked off, please. Yes, alright, that's one. That's one.
Go to our guys.
I got an achievement long way down. Yes, Valkyrie, that's what I'm talking about. And you fucking die now. That filled up my health too, that's good. Alright, let's go. I had to do that, so just get the fuck out of my way.
Impressive. I will enjoy this. You are a raider. Legendary.
Block this, bitch. Okay, he blocked it.
You who defeated my friend.
I will bring you down.
You are strong.
Come on, health.
Your people are defeated. Give up.
I need to back up, I'm out of stamina, hold on.
Fuck
you who defeated my friends.
I got him. My bad. See, if the fucking gate thing was here, I would have told you. Bro, back up into the gate. Ah, you knocked me down too.
You cannot win here, Raider.
My people will be remembered!
Fuck, alright, come on. I'm gonna go around this way. Wait for my stuff to cool up, to cool down.
So powerful.
Push him out a little bit so I can run at him.
I can't.
How?
You. Okay, I'm starting to be able to read his shit, like where he's gonna attack and everything.
I must win.
All Okay, yeah, he follows a pattern. He attacks your left and up and then right. Bring him over here. No, Jonathan, damn it, you're in the way!
I cannot allow you into my city.
I gotta break him, hold on. Get him. If you're low on health, just back up. I'll try, cause I kinda know his pattern already. Fuck. I was talking about, I knew a pattern. Health. Damn it, he blinded me again.
Champion is a greater sword fighter than I. You cannot win.
Come on. Yes.
Run.
Damn it.
This cannot be.
Andrew, come on. Don't let him kill me. Get him off.
Yes. I'm not even mad.
Outstanding.
Look at it. Dash.
Oh. Look at the guy. Just walk right over him.
Who wants to fuck?
We're missing somebody.
Oh yeah, look. Oh wait, that's right.
Fucking took you long enough.
Hey, I just cleared out this whole base by myself. You think I have this hoodie for nothing? I'm Assassin's Creed.
Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder.
Hose.
I like how the difference between the knight and a Viking is a little too far on the head. Would become
legend. Hold on, what'd you say?
You know how knights have the little floofy part coming out their head? That's the only difference between knights and Vikings.
Did you hear, like, blades hitting and everything?
I think so. Five years ago.
Hold on.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that...
Oh, it's like that.
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War.
War never changes.
The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
I like how they're monsters for being scared.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.
Are we still a part of them in this part, or no?
No, he quit, remember?
Oh yeah, that's right.
He quit, like, years ago.
Alright!
I'm assuming Conk did, too.
Probably. Alright, that's the end of the Vikings. The final last fucking thing was a pain in the ass. Story level up 2. Feats, Sharpened Blade, Part 2. I got the unlockables now for Valkyrie, Berserker, and Warlord. And Raider. Alright. I think there should be like a little monologue or something here.
the city was open, there was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
In the next episode, we'll talk about that. But for now, this is the end of the episode. And in the next episode, you'll see us finish the samurai, probably. Or start up the samurai. This one also has 6 chapters, right?
All of them do, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, we finished up Vikings, Knights, and we're going to finish up the Samurai. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.